By suggestion, one of the subscribers wanted me to do a underwater view of my tank. So here is the underwater view of the jungle tank. Thank you.